We got a big day coming up. So in our tour, Chris, you're coming today.
I'm very excited about this. I'll have you know.
So, Jessica and I have traveled to each of the ballparks in New Jersey. We've done every one, thrown out a first pitch. Now, some of them, how should I put this?
Sucked.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't going to put it exactly that way. Some of the pitches were better than others.
Okay. We'll go with that.
You going with that?
We'll go with that.
The one at, which was the worst? The Trenton Thunder was
the Trenton Thunder. It was surprising. I was embarrassed to be with you. And we were wearing the same color, so I couldn't even deny.
You could not deny it. I know. We both had these yellow raincoats on.
What is it with the yellow raincoats?
I love the yellow raincoat. Anyway, that's a whole other story. It's too hot, though. It's too humid now for that. So I'm just going to get wet today.
No.
So they invited us back, right? And mm-hmm. and Jess, you talked to who'd you talk to? The general manager or the pitching coach?
Jeff Hurley.
Oh, Jeff Hurley, our friend. He's a GM. What did he say?
They're going to grab one of the pitchers for us. We're going to go out on the field and have some pitching lessons because you need to improve your game.
What do you think of that, Chris?
I think, you know what? Whatever will help you at this point, I'm all for it.
In fairness, though, when I was in Sussex at the Miners game, I threw a great pitch. So, Bob Williams is the witness. Picker, it didn't happen. There's no video of it.
No, we had a shame thing. About that.
We had a whole thing with the Sussex.
Go figure.
So the guy's filming it. Like, he gets the camera. He's behind the catcher. He's got it. And I walk off the mound, and I'm like, did you see that? I mean, it was like knee high, like right above the knee, inside corner. Even the mascot gave me the strike. Like, yeah, that was a strike. So I said, did you get it? He's like, was on the board. Beautiful. Great pitch. I said, can I get that video? Sure, no problem.
I'm sorry.
Survey says
right. So what happened was the Cuban national team pulled Jessica into the dugout to do all the interviews. So there's no footage.
Oh.
So I went there to tape it. Never even saw him pitch.
Like, didn't even see it.
He says it was a strike.
Listen, if it's not on video, it didn't happen to me.
I know.
I'm just saying. That's...
So, how many pitches do you think I'll get to throw today? It's all repetition.
I actually want to talk to the guy beforehand and see if we can, get it to the point where, like, you have, like, wobbly on by the time we leave.
Like, this is not a workout. I'm just going to get tips, right?
Oh, no. I want this to be a workout. If I'm going, I want to get my money's worth. I want to watch you, like, start to labor.
I think it's going to be tough. What did he say? Did we have a time limit? What did he...
He didn't, but last time you went and pitched, I mean, it hit the ground.
We may have some work to do.
Now, there. Of course, there's video of that. But I, if I remember, I got to the plate. It was so far outside.
You knocked the GoPro over.
I did. I knocked. Yeah. Can you imagine that?
Maybe I was aiming
for the GoPro. Maybe that was it. All right. So here, are any of the concession stands open today? Do they have a game tonight?
Oh, that'd be great if we get a Thunderdog.
I haven't had one, so I'm excited for that.
Have you never had a Thunderdog?
I have not.
The Thunderdog. So you know what it is. You've had it here. Because we've created
but
our
not
own.
Peter at the
Capitol Restaurant has brought them.
They're great, but it's not the Thunderdog.
So the pitch today, though, we don't have a time limit. Is there a game tonight at Trenton Thunder? Do we even know?
I'm not positive. Sure. Yeah, I don't know think that's why they're there, though.
Yeah, right. Probably if they're home, they have a game.
So we're going to be there at 1:30. I wonder, do the gates open before game time? They might.
Yeah, but they open at like 5.
I don't know if I want anyone to
see
this practice.
Perfect. So then the Peanut Gallery come in and they will hear you too in Trenton like they did in Lakewood.
Thanks, Brian. Thanks for that memory.
We'll be there at 1:30.
So I got, thanks. I got booed in Lakewood. And let me tell you, it wasn't a terrible pitch.
Oh, it was bad.
All right.
It was bad.
So here's what I'm saying. I'm 2 for 5. Yeah.
See, but everybody remembers
Sussex
the bad ones.
Oh, the Jackals. Wait a minute. Jessica, you saw the Jackals pitch. You filmed. That was a good pitch.
It was high.
Yeah, they had to like jump for it.
It was a little high, but it was over the plate.
No, but you were trying to say trying to say it was a strike at one point.
Oh my God.
Until we finally called Jad on it.
I have said that. I think, all right, you know what? I think she's going to throw some today. What do you think?
I'll see it. You know what?
That's it. I got my money. We're going to mix it up.
Here's where I get. I got my money on Jess. She's got better pitches.
That I will get booed if that happens.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
That will be rough.
We will be sure to know what we think.
Oh, I'm sure.
We'll sure to let you know.
Yeah, and that will be taped. So we will have video. So we'll put it on the NJ1015 website tomorrow.
Yep.
And we'll put it in the show tonight or on the 4th. I don't know what the plan is for that, but
there is a game tonight.
There is a game tonight. All right. So that's what we're going to do. All three of us are going to get a chance to throw today.
Oh boy.
Right. What do you think?
I think
it'll be
wait.
Fun. All right. So Trenton Thunder this afternoon, I'll be throwing out a series of pitches. I'm going to have personal coaching. Like when I've already had, and it's one of those things you could almost say is a bucket list thing. Like it could be on your bucket list to say, I want a Cy Young Award winner to give me pitching tips. So Sparky Lyle, he didn't give it directly to me.
He actually told Jessica
yes. that. Because, well, because you led with the interview. You're like, so how do you think he's doing on the pitch? And he had no confidence in me. You had no confidence.
I had no idea who Sparky Lyle was. He was like, I played for the Yankees and the Phillies. And I'm like, well, you got any pitching tips for Spadea?
And
so
he did.
You've done this before.
Yeah, right.
He said, aim for the nose.
Meanwhile, I'm like, Sparky Lyle. Like, not only was he there in 80 when the Phillies won the World Series, but he started with the Red Sox, played for the Yankees, first relief pitcher to win the Cy Young Award, 1977. Yep. I'm aging myself, but that happened.
Yeah, and now he's like a fixture with the Somerset Patriots.
I love him. And the Patriots are great.